once again took out our competition. Tonight, Tony, Miss Shady, you found out just like I told you when you cost me the Canadian Hardcore Championship that I was going to snuff you down, Tony, straight to hell with that pile driver and send you back to hospital with a broken neck. And what happened, Tony? You were left laying in the middle of the ring, a dead defeated man. Tell us.
It just goes to show, it doesn't matter if we're together or if we're in singles matches. We still dominate whoever, whomever, everybody in that locker room who we are. Goose, you felt that Superman punch.
Hush.
I didn't need no help from my partner. I came out victorious. He came out victorious. Hush. Now you guys know we're a threat, singles or on doubles. Watch out.
Shady, don't think for 1 second that I was happy with the outcome tonight. You are gonna have to face me again for that Alberta Heritage Championship. And it's coming real soon. And now, they're all gonna have to deal with the Viking, Rick.